Hello, welcome everybody. This is probably the nicest night we've had so far for Concerts in the Park. And we want to thank you for coming out. Tonight's performance will be Mason Wilson. And, you know, it seems like not a lot goes on to have these concerts, but in reality there is a lot of behind the scenes stuff. Actually, less than you'd think, but there is still quite a bit of behind the scenes stuff. And a lot of that is made possible by our sponsors. So we just want to give a special thanks to our sponsors really quick, and I'll read them off. Of course, the City of International Falls, True Star Federal Credit Union, Barajas, Rotary, Farmers Insurance, Green Larson, United Country Realty, Border Boxes, Small Town Tech, the VFW, PCA, Super One, City Drug, Pygmy Flowers, Casanova State Farm, Rainy Lake Chiropractic Clinic, Green Tech Manufacturing Inc., KGHS, KSGM, Sears, Espresso Lane, Amp Salon, Senex, Randy Posniak, Borderland Jewelry, Wells Fargo Community Fund, The Hideaway, The Sports Shop, Never Any Consignment, and Lindy's Smoking Hot Barbecue. Let's hear from the sponsors. Just the fact that there's even that many sponsors that are invested in this is just a testament to how it's been going this year. So enjoy. The next concert is at the Orchestra or Darcy?
Community Orchestra.
Community Orchestra. And then after that, it will be Darcy Sullivan. So make sure to get out to those ones too. All right, see you guys later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. falling over my head. Seeing lights from myself. Myself was never said. coming down to nothing more than apathy. I'd rather run the other way than stay and see the smoke and cool cells. Like like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Oh, but I'm not that old, young. But I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. Just doing what we're told.
I have a couple more songs left. Last song, let's see if I can manage it.
So why don't you just stop me in the middle?
Thanks, guys. I want to give a special thanks to Darcy Sullivan. She helped me out with the equipment today. So thanks, Darcy. Her show's in a couple weeks.